time.
You know, back where I come from, there's a saying that said, Ed, don't stare at shit for too long. It'll turn those blue eyes brown.
Commander Ed Marshall, your exploits are told in song and legend throughout the universe. But this ends in hour. You're leaving, Commander. And I wish you nothing but pain and agony.
Out here, ready for some sci-fi convention?
Could you tell me where I am right now, please?
Where you are? Mapleville, Ohio?
Mapleville, Ohio?
Yeah.
On Earth?
Yeah, we're on Earth.
Wait, what year is it?
Are you serious?
Yes, I'm serious. What year, damn it?
1994. Are you fucking kidding me? It's 2016, man.
Why don't you know that?
Oh my god. I'm home! Oh my god! I'm home!
Afternoon.
You look bored. Are you alright?
Disappointed. I mean, I thought coffee was better than this. Or at least good.
I mean, we're gonna make so many advancements in the future. On coffee. Boring every morning before work coffee.
In the future?
Yeah.
Which I probably can't tell you anything about. It's classified.
Not even the coffee?
Especially not the coffee.
Then how am I supposed to believe that you're from the future? I mean, you can't tell me about the coffee.
Commander Marshall! Commander Marshall! Ed!
Nora? Am I back in the future?
Excuse me?
Future. Yeah, I guess I am.
Listen to me. Ed, your signal cut out and we've been trying to pull you back. I want a full report. I want names, I want dates, I want places, and I want them now.
Hey, mister.
Your report?
Are you okay? You kind of spaced out there.
That was weird. Excuse me. Yeah. Something strange happened to me today.
Stranger than you being shot into space and being brought right back a month later?
Yeah. It's like a flashback? I don't know. I was where I was before. While I was gone, but I don't know. It's probably not important.
Do you want to talk about it?
I'm afraid I may never see you again.
What makes you say that?
That thing that happened to me today, I've been gone for longer than I've been letting on. Not just in space, but in time as well. I mean, to you, I've been gone for, what, a month? But I've really been gone for over a year. A year of laser gun fights in space and flying ships that travel faster than the speed of light. It seemed impossible.
Ed?
And I wanted to make sure I got to say goodbye to you, because I didn't before.
You're not making any sense right now.
Fate's not kind enough for that.
I love you.
Marshall! God damn it, I swear to God I'll have your ass for this.
Commander Ed Marshall. Reporting for duty.
For the love of God! Marshall, are you okay?
I will be.